is watching YouTube aloud. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. This question is saying like if you want to watch a TV or not, and this the question is the same, like it doesn't matter, you can watch whatever you want, but I mean if whatever is permissible in Islam, you can watch that. When Islam, for example, like an like Islamic lecture or recitations or something like an Islamic related. But usually what happens, like when we go to our YouTube, we try to browse around and we try to find something, we see some like unforbidden things and like nafahash materials and some other things that is not allowed in Islam, so we just try to ignore that, not just like trying to look into that, what is that, just try to ignore that and just Allah, and just keep moving on and just try to stick with the main thing, which is like an Islamic recitations and about the Islam, about the Quran about the Quran and about Islam. So you can watch whatever you want, it's permissible. So it's more good like if you try to research on your topic, so you will be able to get like a more knowledge. But like you just like browsing around on a YouTube, it's like wasting your time, and it is better to save your time and do something good on a YouTube, look at the Islamic lectures, whatever the topic you like, and try to research on the more things that you have a confusion about Islam, so you get a more knowledge rather than using YouTube on something for the useless thing that causing you you're committing a sin unknowingly, and you're browsing around like the Hollywood and the Bollywood and the movies and the music and things like that. Just try to ignore that and just come to the main point and look something whatever you're looking for to get more knowledge.